started playing back home in Serbia when I was just a little girl. For that time, no women were playing guitar, no girls. And I did everything to become a good player. It's not about what the people think and what they want you to do or not. It's about what you want to achieve, so you push your own limits.